should have said no to the oligarch money.